XLCubed Web Edition provides easy web and mobile-based access to data-connected reports developed in Excel. It's a more scalable and controlled way to share reports across a wide user base. Select the Publish to Web option from the XLCubed ribbon. Type in the name of your XLCubed web server and click Connect. This will show the existing repositories on the right, consisting of all the available folders and their reports. Type in the name for the web report and a description if desired. Select the folder to publish to, then click Publish. A message will appear telling us when the publication is complete. We can now open the published report in any browser. In the main area are the collection of recently viewed or bookmarked reports. The left bar shows all the files in the repository. Here we can see the report we just published. Click on the report to open it. The report looks just as it did in Excel. It remains data connected, so there is no need to republish each week or month. I can change the slicer selection or select parameterized links to move to different sheets. We are also able to slice and dice as we did in Excel by moving hierarchies and drilling into members. Web publication works for any Excel report. All XLCubed functionality is supported, as are Excel formulae and charts. I can publish this workbook, which contains an XLCubed dashboard, and then view it on a mobile device. Dashboards are fully responsive, so we'll resize and optimize their display to fit the screen, and I can interact with grids, slices, and charts as before. If any changes or additions are required in a report, I can simply go back into the Excel workbook, make the relevant changes, and republish. This will overwrite the existing report, so when I now view it in XLCubed Web, I'd see the latest version. Web reports are fully version controlled, providing an additional layer of governance and traceability. Users with the relevant permissions can right-click on a report and select Manage. Select the History tab to view all revisions and comments made of that report. If you need to roll back to a previous version of the report, you can do so here by changing the live version number. Any report published to XLCubed Web can be scheduled for automated delivery. Reports can be sent as live Excel workbooks, or even PowerPoint or PDF files. This is an effective way to meet weekly and monthly reporting needs, avoiding the time-consuming and error-prone manual processes which may otherwise be in place.